That's right. Now, say my name.
Hey, what's up guys, it's Scares here. Now our first story of today comes from Twitch. Okay, so I'm sure you guys probably know that a few months ago, Twitch has implemented new rules that made it actually stricter for people to use copyrighted music on their streams. And recently it looks like Twitch has been deleting a ton of old VODs and clips from streamers here. And this is actually really scary stuff because it looks like a lot of streamers could have their channels banned if they do not delete all the copyrighted content on their channel. Slasher tweeted out saying the Twitch DMCA bloodbath has begun as hundreds of partnered streamers have received emails from Twitch as DMCA takedown notifications. Twitch streamers now get to experience the